Hey, hello everybody, this is Brahim with another video. This video is about Dodgy Walls. It's a game that I have published to the Play Store like 1 year ago. And today I'll share with you the amount of downloads I have got and how much money I have made so far. But first thing first, let me show you the game itself. So yeah, let's jump into it. So yeah, welcome back. This is the main screen of the game. We have this giant start button. We have some menu buttons. You can disable the sound. You have the store to change the character. And when you click on the start button, the game will start. Let's start. Yeah. This is the game. You have this character. You need to keep tapping on the screen, dodge the red circles and the walls, and collect white circles. When you crash, you will lose. Let's play again. Yeah. Very simple gameplay mechanics. Just tapping an endless runner game. Collect the white circles and dodge the walls. Very simple. Yeah. And when you crash, the game will ask you to watch a video ad to continue. And here how the game is monetized. When you watch the video ad, you will continue with your current score, and you can close this window and play again and again. Also, there is a random interstitial ad will pop up like every 3 to 4 games, and that's how also the game is monetized. So yeah, that was the game, and now let me show you the Google Play console statistic, how many downloads the game have. So yeah, here we are. We have 15 active devices, which means there are 15 players still playing the game. We have 80 downloads in total. I know that's a small number. The rating is 4.85. What else? The countries we have Tunisia, this is where I'm from. United States 90%, India, Germany, Bangladesh, and I think there are more countries but with small percentage. So yeah, that's the main statistics. I know 80 downloads is small number, but I didn't like follow a good marketing plan. It was just couple of posts in the YouTube and a couple of groups, nothing else. Maybe I didn't use the good keywords. Maybe the screenshots are not that good. Let me show you the game in the Play Store. That's the game. We have 26 review. These are the screenshots. Yeah. And we have the trailer on the YouTube. I will show you the trailer in my channel. So yeah, first of all, this is my channel. If you like such content, go ahead, subscribe and hit the bell. So the trailer is this one, official trailer. We have 200 views. I have another devlog with 1,000 view, and I have a third video with 4.2k views. If you calculate these together, we'll get more like 6,000 views. Also, I have a post on the Facebook with more than 3,000 view, and also on the Reddit. So if we calculate all these together, we have 10,000 view across all the mentioned platforms. So 10,000 views, it made only 80 downloads. That's really small amount conversion rate. I don't know, maybe the trailer is not that perfect. I'm still figuring this out. So yeah, with that being said, let's go to the next part and see how much money I've made. And here we are in the AdMob network report. For the filter, we have chosen the all time, and the app is Dodgy Walls. So now we will move to see the secret number, which is 1.9 TND. TND is the Tunisian local currency, and 1.9 TND is roughly about 70 cents USD. Yes, 70 cents or $0.7. That is a negligible amount of money. It is nothing, and that is because, as we mentioned before, the game have only 80 downloads, and that is nothing also. But it's not only about the download number, but the EPCM. An EPCM is a revenue per 1,000 impressions. It's an average of 1,000 impression cost, and that is determined by the impressions, incoming impression country or geographic location. Since the most of the game downloads are coming from Tunisia, Tunisia have a very low EPCM rate. If we compare, let's have a look on the country. So it is sorted by the EPCM. If we have a look here, for example, Germany have 18 TND EPCM rate. 18 TND is about $6. If we compare this to Tunisian EPCM, it is 0.7 TND, and that is about 30 cents. So from 30 cents to $6, that is very big difference. Unfortunately, that's the system of the AdMob, and EPCM is determined by the country economics and the citizens' purchasing power and other factors. But if you, in my opinion, if you want to earn a respectable amount of money and have a living out of this AdMob network, you need to hit a big downloads number, and you need to have a good EPCM rate, and that is related to the audience country. You need to have like audience from good EPCM countries, good rate, and as I've mentioned, a big downloads number.
So yeah, to sum up, guys, I think the game was not profitable in terms of money. But I have learned so many things developing this game. Also, the game is still in the market, so I can make future updates and make it looks better. Add to that, when you develop a game and publish it into the market, it is a portfolio for you, so you can show it to people and convince them for like freelancer jobs, and you will make money eventually. So yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. Go ahead, subscribe and hit the bell. Tell me in the comments what do you think about this, whether I should make an update or not. So yeah, until the next time, see you soon.